All right, so here we have how to fix a $1 million hole. Obviously after you leave a pothole for about a year and a half, you're gonna do the extensive level. So we got about a 20 foot hole in width, and probably like a foot deep, with a burst pipe at the bottom for about a year now. And they got these guys from Mesic Council apparently doing some work on it. Well, elections is like maybe a couple of months from now, so I guess they decide it's time to dig up the hole and finally fix the broken pipe underneath. And here we are, 12th of September, fixing a pothole. Yeah.